What's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more MXGP 2 playthrough. And today, we're doing something different again. We're going to go ahead and do the real events series. Or event, my bad, real events. It's not a series, just real events. Okay, so I have not done any of these. Let's jump right into it, man. No awakening race options. Make sure shit is on hard. What is this? Race position. Okay. Yeah, make it unrealistic if it's on hard as possible. Then I'm gonna do that as medium because I want to get in there. Because I don't know if you guys, I haven't told you guys yet because I haven't uploaded the video yet. But I'll race on medium now because pro, when you want to take somebody out, you fall way too. I like getting in there and bumping bars and all that stuff. So yeah, I'll race on medium. You still fall pretty easy, but it's like a good little, you know what I mean? It's a good little balance. I like medium. Joint brakes are off. No rewinds. Manual transmission. Manual weight. So moving back and forward is, you know, it's all on me. It doesn't auto adjust. So let's jump right into it. That's enough of that crap. I'm gonna race. Whoa, what is this? Oh, he stalled the bike. I remember this. Okay, so Villapolo decides to sign up for the image. Cross the line before corrupt. I don't know how you say his name. Sorelli? So I don't know how you say. What the fuck? Do you see that? Oh, this is gonna be so hard. We only got two laps. Oh, this is going to be so hard. Oh, this is going to be so hard. Okay, let's do it, man. Let's try it. This is insane. This is going to be so freaking hard. Oh, I like this a lot. Whoa, I like this a lot. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. This is sick. It's going to be so hard to do. Oh, they're so far ahead already. Oh, wow. This is insane. This is going to be so freaking hard. They're right there. But, man, it's going to be hard to pass. That's the whole point. Is that they're going to be hard to pass. They make you fall. If you cut inside of them, it's just... It's going to be chaos, man. It's going to be major chaos. We have one more lap after this. I'm on the max difficulty, too. So, we're gonna try and get through this shit. So, can I pull it off? I don't know. I'm pretty sure Corelli's in first, too. Or Sorelli. I don't know how you say his name, but you know what I mean. Antonio. I'm pretty sure he's in first. Oh, he's right there. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. So we got all we do is pass him. We got it. We're going to have to win this race. That's awesome. I'm going for it. I'm trying to win anyway. I don't give a fuck. I'm trying to win this shit. I'm trying to win this motherfucking race. We're in 11th, so we're not doing too bad. Let's just try and we got past half the field. Let's try past half field again. A little sideline going right here if I can. Nope. Really missed it, though. So we get it right here. I should win this shit, man. Oh, God. I thought for sure Antonio would be in first, though. Whoa, because, you know, make it harder for us. Don't fall, please. Okay, we're good. Don't fall. Woo, woo, woo. Go. Okay, we're good. Shift up. Oh, stay in third. Roll it out. Lug it. Can we win this race? That's what I want to know. I want to win this shit. I'm going for it, man. Probably won't be able to win this, but I'm trying. Come on. Go, Villo, go. Go, Villo. Put it. Oh, we got two more turns. Come on, get in there. We got two more corners. Oh, wait, no, we don't. No, we have a few more corners. I'm lying. I'm lost. I lied. We got a few more corners, actually. Can I make it happen? We got three more guys. Come on, can we make this happen? Sneak in here if I can. Oh, no, please don't fall. Okay, we got two more corners. We can make this happen. Come on. No. Go. Oh, they got me. Come on. Oh, God, we're right here. We're so fucking close. Squeeze in there. Oh, yes. He got it at the last corner. Yes. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I'm sweating and shit. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah, man. That's right. That's how it's done. That's how you do it. All right. With that being said, guys, wrap it up right here. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. If you're watching, let me know if you want me to do like a couple of these in a video, or you like these small, short videos. Let me know. And yeah, I'll catch you next episode. Sayonara. Hasta la vista. Gay. I don't fucking know what I'm saying. Later, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.